Witajcie ludzie, z tej strony Zdzichu, a my sobie znowu gramy w Saints Row 4 wraz z Bluegromem. Dzień dobry.
Dzień dobry.
No i lecimy dalej z
misją. Lecimy dalej.
Tak. To włącz coś tam, co tam trzeba i lecimy. Wejdź do symulacji.
Cyk, bliziutko.
Dobra. Co ja mam zrobić?
Nic, ja tam już wejdę.
A, spoko. Okej, okej. Cię kręcisz?
Może musisz z tym raz wyjść.
A teraz weź? O! Bo byłem ten, w tym gównie i no. Coś się gryzło. Najwyraźniej. I've been researching your friend Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him? What kind of a question is that? An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him. Yeah, but it's all good fun. Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun? Yes. You're a terrible person. Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know. You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up. We're talking about this later. Good. Face of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what he had to get done. Okay. Spoczko.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Hang on, I'm here! Only enough this makes sense to me.
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on, this is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Well, quench your thirst. Never think of that.
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Done already. Something wrong with the floor.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Did you just steal my line?
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Load up over there.
Pistolet maszynowy.
UFO flying in! There should be more by the bar, let's go!
Look, if I'm gonna die here, I'd like to know why! Pierce, that's a giant fucking hand out there!
Oh, I know! Nie rozumiem istnienia innych broni w tej grze. To są chujowe.
Truf. Co to jest?
Wielka puszka.
Ja pierdolę.
Good! More guns!
We better find some pretty big damn guns.
But hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
We had RPGs this whole time. Why don't you say so?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay? RPG. Look out, here comes Paul!
How do you know his name?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
I-beams, just fucking perfect.
There's more ammo in the crate over there!
Gdzie jest amunicja?
You're going down, Paul!
Ja pierdolę. Thanks.
Teraz ty mi pomóż.
No tego.
A.
Dwóch za jednym zjechało gówno. Od punktu kontrolnego. Ach. Aha. Zreagulowany od razu?
A, nie mam. Wejdź do budynku i stanę do niego strzela i tyle. Tu się nic nie zrobi.
To możliwość jest takowa. Kurwa.
Fuck you, Paul!
Co jest? A kurwa. Okej.
Dalej nie ma rewolwera.
Fish, you all right?
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Bring the chopper around, I'll get in.
Tego kutasa trzeba napierdalać, czy gdzie?
No na razie tych niżej.
Stay back, you vile beverages!
O kurwa!
Fuck, I need some rockets!
Gruzem na zwórce. O, coś tu mam wyniesienie? O, znikło. On rzuca czasem tym. Z RPG. Synku. Oj. Strzelaj w Paula, co?
Always hated Saints Blow anyway.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
You picked a hell of a time to drop out on me, Kinsey.
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
Did I hear that right?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Where is Pierce with that damn helicopter?
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Oh. Too right, but Kinsey has an idea.
Oh, yeah.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
Just fly us to that big iron guy in the bay.
What for?
You know, Kinsey loves a mystery. Just make sure you get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something
ja
big planned in.
Nie wiem.
O, dobra, już siadłem.
Mate, if you're so scared of this stuff, why spend your days marketing it?
Well, the money helps.
And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you. And you just can't stop it.
Like pub food.
Exactly.
A jeszcze niego trzeba napierdalać?
Ja napierdala.
Widzę, że to zatakuj Paulie.
Jak Pierce nie umie latać, chyba krążył tego ciecia zamiast lecieć tam, powinniśmy, no to...
O kurwa. I tu nie ma rakiet? Zjebo.
Ty pewnie nim sterujesz, żaruję.
Nie mogę. Spróbuj kółkiem strzelić.
Nie ma. No, są niby, ale chuj po rakietach.
Co?
Już wysiadamy zaraz.
Ja bym tym polatał.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarac.
Not a statue, has a name.
No niestety, serious, nie da się.
You didn't know that. Magarac? What is that? Scottish?
Zamiast wlecieć na szczyt, to będziemy szli. Jakiegoś powodu.
Jaja. O, wleciałem do budynku. Co, pewnie to robot.
Wielki.
Co? Glad you like it.
Okay.
All right, Joe, let's go pop us a cold one. First you came and kicked the can.
Dwa.
Oh no, look out!
Magicznie
so, do I
get
to drive that thing next?
Shut off.
No.
Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean. That's right, Joe, kick his aluminum ass.
Napierdalam typa.
Steady Joe, steady.
Co on to robi?
Don't forget about the block button.
Block button? What?
Labeled it for you.
Mighty kind of you, Kinsey.
Chcę mi jakąś taką falę.
No, you don't like that, now do you?
O, coś jest. Wykończ.
Don't worry, Paul, I'll pull one out for you.
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
This town needs a new monument.
Okej, okay. Niby się nadział, tak? Na szynę. Ile ta gra ma lat? Bo taka...
Wiesz, o tym samym roku co GTA 5 w 13.
Ja pierdolę. A klatkuje w cutscenkę. Tutaj jakiś efekt nadziania taki średni. No dobra. O, 27. Zobaczę, czy jakieś tam mi się nabiły. Nowe zdolności. Bo bym sobie je pewnie użył. Widać, że myszka mi myka, chyba że od myślenia komputer. Dobra. Ulepszenia. Chuj, walka. Dobra. Coś jeszcze? O, amunicja. Strzelba. Nie wiem po co, ale super. O, super siła. Cashu za mało. O, w dupę. Muszę zebrać, o ile coś jest do zebrania. Jeszcze raz, walka.
Ja już lecę do miejsca questu.
Pongo. No, ja sobie niby to wszystko podblokowywałem, co na chwilę obecną miałem. No i zajebiście, premie coś by było? Nie. Przedmioty do modyfikacji? Nie. Dobra. Jak będziesz, to wciskaj ten już. No, misję.
No, ale musisz wejść do symulacji.
Na pewno?
Tak myślę, chyba że cię zdepnie. O, nie trzeba, dobra.
A widzisz? Tak grzech ja myślał, bo ostatnio tak było. To są nawiązania do trójki? Te cutscenki jakieś?
No niektóre tak.
Aha.
Ale ta postać to jest jakiś no name.
Aha. Spoko.
I just think you're really building this up.
And I think you're drastically underestimating how dangerous the mind of a super spy can be.
Super spy? Jesus, man, I get that you want to fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That is beside the point.
Yeah. Catch you later, man. I get it. This is beginning to be my personal hell, too.
Oh.
Kinsey. What am I wearing?
You should see what your face looks like.
Why? What did you do to my face?
Nat told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
The fuck are you talking about?
Where is he? Last chance.
Fuck you, slut. You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
I'm nothing like Johnny Gat.
Fair, Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare confuse duty with self-righteousness.
Yeah, because those two never fucking overlap.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath.
Puckish rogue.
Okay. Jak śmiecie. O, fajne przejście.
Aces! You coming or what?
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
Te zwroty akcji.
What?
O, i tak.
I te w chuj długie ładowania.
An evil twin? Oh. Come again?
Yeah, I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
All right. So what tipped the scales?
Best intelligence shows codename Mr. X is preparing a full assault against their own nation.
Kurwa, skolioza.
I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Ooh,
sounds serious.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy, no problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
Why would I waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard?
Let's sneak past this guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
Shit, we're not vampires in this world, are we?
Sprinter, co?
Quickly! Right, let's go. Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Osha.
Oho.
Boss! Boss!
Co jest?
Boss!
Aha.
Nie było kurwa żadnych źródeł światła. No,
takie zielone chyba gówno, czy coś tam.
To jest różnica, czy Gosia zabije poza źródłem światła?
Skoro jestem sam.
Aha. Oj, znowu zaczekaj, no.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy, no problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah?
Dead.
I'm gonna waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard.
Did it get darker?
Require a specific order of operation. This is how it's done.
That makes no sense.
MI6 makes its own sense. Another light ahead. Take it out.
Does this place not have light switches?
Trzeba poczekać, aż będzie
każdy
gra.
Masha, that light has a family.
Take out the guard.
Nie, gra się po prostu zjebała chyba. Fajnie.
Dobra.
No i chuj, restart.
Boss! Boss!
Boss?
Boss!
Super. Ach, ta gierka, jak lubi nam polepszyć życie.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy, no problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
I'm gonna waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard.
Stealth missions require a specific order of operation. This is how it's done.
Zasłoniałeś mi ciałem, jak chciałem rozwalić światło.
MI6 makes its own. Another light ahead. Take it out.
Fajnie, gra dalej nie ma. Gra dalej, nie działa.
Może jakoś trzeba obok przejść?
Nie.
Aha. Spoczko.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy, no problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
I'm gonna waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard.
Stealth missions require a specific order of operation. This is how it's done.
That makes no sense.
MI6 makes its own sense. Another light ahead. Take it out.
Does this place not have light switches?
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Osha, that light has a family.
And then take out the guard.
I'm busy. Czego akurat to się musiał zestać?
Nie wiem, ale zaczynam się wkurwiać.
Też. Nie. Kurwa.
Nie ma kurwa sensu, no pierdolę.
To czekaj, rozpocznij od początku misję.
Dawaj, no.
Dobra, teraz to będzie te wkurzające.
O!
Udało się.
Działa.
No, ale fajnie. I słabo cię coś słabo cię słychać trochę.
No to lipa trochę.
Ale chyba gra cię nie będzie zagłuszać.
Czekamy.
No.
Grę było trzeba jeszcze raz.
Mi się wydaje, że tutaj się rozpierdalało, a nie tam.
Nie, tu było. Tu już nie wchodziliśmy. Co jest?
We have to work our way into the heart of the compound.
If these guards are any indication, evil me is a major league slacker.
You want it? do you?
I'll refrain from commentary.
Yes, I know.
Kurwa, trochę suspect
wentować.
Trochę suspect wentować.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics.
Dun, 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 dun,
once it's in view, shoot out the light.
Never again will that
well done.
Now what, you gonna have me snipe a water cooler?
Yeah, baby. Wow, ale przeszliśmy.
Oh,
too tough lights.
I can't see.
Now the guards.
To chyba jest takie super spy. Nabijanie się z tych skradanek, że zamiast podejść normalnie to.
Really?
No.
Okay.
Do you have to kill evil me because you find him so damned attractive or what?
You'll find out soon enough.
Not even a hint, eh?
Think of your worst asset multiplied by 1,000.
They don't make pants big enough. No applause? Marsh, is that a person?
The facility is just
chyba
ahead.
On.
And this evil facility makes what?
Black
licorice,
non-alcoholic
beer.
You'll see.
I've kind of had enough with.
Hold up, guards.
To by się domyślił, że to właśnie będzie ta zła wersja.
To będzie?
If the guards see this box in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover.
Yes, Metal Gear.
Let's get behind this guy.
Fuck this! I'm totally killing this guy.
You what?
Shh. 2 weeks from retirement.
I suppose that's an option.
Jest tu wszystko. Tajne operacje, sławę za siebie. Metal Gear, no.
Po co komu inna gra? O.
Boss?
Chyba nie powinni nas znaleźć.
No.
Co nie ma sensu. Bo w każdym Metal Gear można przejść na 2 razy. Skradanie się tam jest opcjonalne.
Aha.
The facility is just ahead.
And this evil for...
Careful. If the guards see this box in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover.
Jebne pudło.
Let's get behind this guy.
Teraz ja go zaciukam. Oj, kostynka.
No chyba się kolejnego zdążę.
That's an option. Wait for him to pass.
Nie ruszaj się.
I'm really looking forward to that sandwich. Come on, lunchtime.
Famous movie quote.
Okay.
Be patient. Let him get by you.
Stay alert. Stay alert. Stay alert. The enemy could be anywhere.
Spoke.
Another guard. Wait for the right moment.
Can't wait.
Curse my surroundings, man.
Oh. Już po pudełkach.
Well done.
I know.
Spoko. Lecimy. Let's do this.
And this is the part where we have to turn back, right?
I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption of a single beam will send a 2,000 volt shock through your entire body. What we'll have to do
is move through
the gaps in a serpentine pattern.
You have fun with that.
Kurwa,
I'm taking the
edge.
Before we kill evil me, I want to teach him how to screw an air duct cover into place.
Okay, go, 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 go.
So, an evil version of me is your worst nightmare?
How do you mean?
According to Kinsey, every person's simulation is based on their deepest, darkest fears.
Okay.
You fear me being in
to
power
dobrze.
More than anything else?
The extent
of your ego is certainly terrifying at times.
You may well either end up in bed or killing each other.
Chyba tutaj mamy się dostać.
Okay. Koniec gry.
Stay on guard. Mr. X
napisy końcowe.
Sure. I thought you knew me better than that. Why would I hide when I can?
To on! Jeszcze brakuje mu kota.
No.
Say hello, man. Asha, I.
O.
Lemao.
Wow, you're cold. Jeszcze. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Ooh, I love it when you talk tough. Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit. You.
See you soon.
Do za wkrótce.
What the hell is this place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
Oh, you mean like Thatcher?
It's you.
Więcej kopii tu jest.
O, no.
Chyba trzeba będzie z nimi walczyć.
Pewnie tak.
Should I look for life to shoot, or is it okay to just kill these guys? For psycho agents, huh?
Altor's finest.
Seems evil appears about as scrupulous as Dave Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
That's right, ale pancery. Ile amunicji w karabinku?
50.
Martian. About that?
I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering.
Hey, it was just...
Focus on the job.
On the job.
Look what the cat dragged in. My favorite wannabe spy and a whipping boy. I have to say I was gobsmacked to see you in here. Other me. But then I realized Arasha could never come this far on her own steam.
Bandiorów zabić.
You there, Arasha? Just a minute. Matt wants to chat with me.
On na to co?
Arasha mają bardzo drogi sprzęt.
Co jest?
Jak na bandiorów to mają kurwa drogi sprzęt.
No.
I wouldn't mind killing him again. Mają lepszy kurwa Kevlar od nas, bo mi nie ma Kevlaru
nawet. Spowalniałby tylko.
Evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Yeah.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this, your starring role.
Well,
I keep
failing. Over and over, I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure. And that.
To szybko wyeskalowało.
To jest strzelanka. Teraz tam coś.
O! I have murder bots.
They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned about how detached you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
Way to balance inspirational speech and totally creepy cult leader, Usher. Well, well, well. You finally managed not to fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in your head. Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the ass kicking your ass.
Od tego momentu, co się ten zesrał, wiesz, ten, co zatrzymaliśmy się, to jak myślisz, minęło 10 minut?
Nie wiem.
No, pewnie dziś już tak, ale dużo HP ma.
Fajnie celuje, kurde, swoim karabinem. Laser idzie w lewo, a my, kurde, patrzymy się w prawo.
O, teleportuje się? Się bawi zabawkami jak dzidziuś. Coś strzelić nie mogę.
Tak biegnie. You never could. You failed.
Snajperkę na kurs wystać.
Muszę
się dawać. Z niego nie ma do zrobienia.
Spoko.
Shut up.
Dobrze ją nie zabił, tylko powalił. Obydle jesteś z tyłu z rozpędu.
Teraz się
Shit.
Chyba tego skrzymać, ale nie było właśnie.
To jest? O, zabiłeś go.
Nicyk. O.
No ja robot. Nice. Job well done.
Well, we killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
On nie pali.
Nah, just forget it.
Don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out place settings.
Yeah, should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake.
Yeah, why not?
Ale wypaliła tego fajka.
No kurwa, takie drogie, a ona wypierdala prawie całego.
A co bogata.
Ukończono. Bogata, kurwa, ukradła.
Cash, świadczenko. Jakiś ekipa, Shadegur. Odgary znaczy. Odgar. Tak? Lol. Dobra, i tu skończymy tego odcinka i zaraz zaczniemy kolejnego. Także z tego to miejsca dzisiaj będziemy z wami żegnać, więc subskrybuj, szybkiszą górę, dobre komentarz, więc proszę, zachęcam was do oglądania moich innych filmików, wstety green i gierency, tam czy się z wami żegnam, też pewnie nie.
Bry.
No i do widzenia.